Yeah, I sent those texts, but I didn't mean anything by them.
Back off or I'll destroy you. 3 exclamation points.
Well, I admit, that was a little over the top. Hey, guys, come on, focus. Don't worry about this, okay? We got a tournament coming up. Let's go.
When we came here, we were under the impression that this was your residence.
Oh, it's the team house. That's how we do it in esports. I own the place, and the team lives here so that they could practice together all day. Yeah, we give them room and board, salary, coaches, trainers, the works.
According to OG's calendar app, he had several meetings with you at this location over the last week, all predating your angry texts, and all on the subject of something or someone called Tendu.
They all go by nicknames, and OG was Tendu's agent. So he found this kid online, and he flew him down from some nowhere town in northern Canada and started shopping him to teams. And OG and I, we got into it, because Tendu wanted to sign with us, but OG kept trying to steer him to one of our rivals.
Joey, we're ready.
Vanessa and her friends are trade show models for the tournament this weekend. They're here to take publicity photos with the team.
You're police. Did Joey do something wrong?
No, we're clearing up a misunderstanding. Hey, why don't you go hang out with the team, okay? I'll be right there.
You were talking about why you were angry with OG?
Right, yeah, I was angry with him, but I had no reason to kill him. I won. Tendu signed with Team Profine. Now, OG was furious, okay? He kept badgering Tendu to change his mind, but...
Something wrong?
Tendu was supposed to be here by now for the publicity photos. I called him like an hour ago, but he didn't answer. Hey, you don't think whoever tried to kill OG went after him also?
We can't rule anything out.
You know where he was staying?
I don't know for sure, but I bet he was at the same hotel as OG.
There was only one room registered under OG's name.
Then try looking under Tendu's real name. I only learned it when we were drawing up the contracts. It's Marcel Otolik. O-T-O-L-I-K. It's Eskimo or something.
Total disaster, okay? I didn't even get a word out. Boom, she drops that bomb on me. What do I do?
Well, listen to the advice I already gave you. You gotta forget about her. Just let her be.
Possible.
Wow, this girl's really gotten to you, huh? You know what? The way I see it, you only have 2 options, okay? One, you win her the old-fashioned way with your words. Or...
I let her be.
You kill her boyfriend.
Cal, are you crazy?
No.
I'm not gonna kill her boyfriend, Cal.
You want me to?
No!
Well then... You gotta go talk to her.
Well, I don't know what to say to her. I tried.
Jesus Christ, do I have to do everything for you?
This whole thing's got me fucked up. Look at me right now. Does this look like a happy face?
Okay, look, if you are as convinced as you say you are, then you gotta communicate that to her, man. Say something honest, from the heart. You gotta lay it all out there and just let the chips fall where they may.
Just make sure you stop short of going all Affleck and chasing Amy on her.
Affleck got the girl.
Touché.
Who are you? This is my house. How'd you get in here?
Peter!
This is Peter?
Daisy? What are you doing here?
Peter, I'm sorry.
Hey, look, you can't just show up like this. We told you. We could have you arrested.
I know, I'm sorry. I freaked out.
I'm gonna call the police.
Okay, what the fuck's going on?
I mean, first with the voicemails and... What is this? Did she tell you that she lives here? Oh my God, that is rich. This is like a new level of insanity for you.
Are those my lobster shorts?
Don't touch me, Cynthia. Don't you ever fucking touch me.
Sweetheart, I think you should get some help.
Back off.
Hey, baby, don't, okay? She's crazy. What the fuck? Have you been going through our mail? I can't believe this. Hi, yes. I'm calling to report a home invasion.
No one's calling the cops, buddy.
The address is...
Fuck up. Daisy, you don't live here?
I used to.
No, that was over a year ago. You psycho. You belong in an institution.
And then Peter fucked my best friend, and here they are, all pregnant and happy and living their perfect little life together like nothing fucking happened.
Her?
Yes. I said I was sorry.
No, that's not what happened at all, okay? Look, you and I were never going to work because of you. Okay, your mental issues. This has got nothing to do with Cynthia and I. Hey, man, I don't know who you are, but every guy deserves to know this girl is crazy. Right? She is not well. She's dangerous, and I suggest that you run. All right? Run while you can. Trust me!
Payment is made in full on the day of removal. There's also a standard confidentiality clause. That's detailed on page 7 of the release. Do you have any questions?
Yes, will it hurt?
I told you, don't worry about that.
I'm allowed to worry. I'm your wife.
The procedure itself doesn't hurt. Some donors complain of fatigue accompanied by minor headaches. Nothing that a few aspirin won't fix.
Yes, but will he be...
The long-term effects? Yeah, common question. The simple answer, as far as we can tell, based on now thousands of clinical trials, is there aren't any. But would you like some more time to think it over?
We don't have time. Look, what about 10%? Is that enough?
Absolutely. But remember, 15 is double the price. Trust me, you won't even miss it.